Binomial test using SPSS. A binomial test compares a sample proportion to a presumed population value. In other words, it is used for testing whether a proportion of group under a binary variable of a sample is equal to a presumed population value. For example, we believe that the proportion of female students in the UK university is 60%. In that case, our null hypothesis is that the female student proportion is not significantly different from 60%, and our alternative hypothesis is female student proportion in UK universities significantly differ from 60%. To test this hypothesis, we'll use a sample of 200 students. So we have taken a sample from UK university students, and the total sample is 200, and we have two groups, 0 and 1. So 0 means, if I look at the decoding of this group, so you say 0 means female, 1 means male. So we have these two groups. Now, remember, when we'll try to perform this binomial test in SPSS, SPSS has a odd feature. That means, during this test, the test proportion will enter applies to the group that is first entered in the data. So the first entered data here is, you see, 0.00 or 0, that means the female group. So our hypothesis is regarding female, and this test will apply to the data which actually decoded as a first observation. So if I started with inputting this gender as a 1, that means male, then our hypothesis testing would be based on the male student rather female. However, since we are going to test whether the female student proportion is significantly different from the population value, so in that case, in the SPSS, our first entered group should be female. Now, to test this binomial test in SPSS, we need to go to the analyze, and then I need to use this non-parametric test, and you need to go to the legacy dialog. Under there, you can find there is a binomial option, so click that one. Now, you need to select this variable, that is actually gender, and put that under the test variable list. And this is the test proportion. So this test proportion actually applies, this is the presumed population value that we are actually thinking that our sample proportion is whether significantly different from this test proportion value. So in that case, our assumed population value is 60%, so 0.60, and then I press OK. So I got a result, and you see this is the female group and male group, and from this 200 total sample, female is 89 and the observed proportion is 0.4 or 40%, which is actually less than our assumed population proportion of 60%, and this result is statistically significant. That means we can reject our null hypothesis. In other words, the female student proportion is actually significantly differ from the population value of 60%. So if we try to interpret our binomial test, we can see this is actually statistically significant, and this indicates that the population of female UK student, the proportion of female UK student of 40% is lower than expected proportion of 60%.